Hello. Today is the 10th of September, and I'm gonna give a little review of the Ultra Zero Drop One running shoe. Here it is, right here. So, first of all, it's ultra light. I mean, it is really light. It's got really good flexibility. It's zero drop, so there's, I mean, it's all the same across the heel. I've gone trail running with it a couple times and worn it all throughout the week, doing some jogging and some other stuff. And at first, this is the first time I've ever done like zero drop. So at first, it actually, it pulled on my Achilles just a little bit, but throughout this week, it's gradually gotten less. And then when I just got back from a run today, and didn't have any problems whatsoever. No pain, no discomfort. So that was fantastic. One thing I really like about this shoe is it's got the extra wide toe box here, so my foot is like completely natural. I really, really dig that. Feels really good when I'm running. This is my first step in going to barefoot type running shoes. But I'm gonna be a little thinner for that. But anyway, I hope if anything this helps. And really, for the price, so these were $100. For the price, it actually is a fantastic shoe. One of the most comfortable I've ever run in, if not the most comfortable. They breathe really well. As also, gosh, I don't know. My feet don't stink so far in them. That's a positive. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.